Republicans, which include a smaller stimulus package for $500 billion and a larger stimulus package for $1.3 trillion. If she simply says yes and accepts the offer, we could have a second stimulus check and the extension of federal unemployment benefits for the rest of the year. But Nancy Pelosi, she says that she's going to have a second Republican stimulus package because she wants to wait for a better deal. Democrats in the House of Representatives are urging their own leader, Nancy Pelosi, to pull the deal. 117 Democrats in the House of Representatives sent a letter to Nancy Pelosi calling for her to accept the offer of an extension of federal unemployment benefits, but she refuses. President Trump said Nancy Pelosi doesn't want to pass a stimulus bill before the elections because it would help me in the election. Democratic Congressman Max Rose said that we should not wait to pass the stimulus package at the campaign election. It shouldn't be about improving our election.
Yeah.
That's why people hate both parties. Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell says that Nancy Pelosi wants to pass the elections to pass the stimulus bill. McConnell says that Pelosi needs to drop some of her
bets. Can you still hear it or no? Oh, okay.
Level 3.
The United States reported 34,450 new cases and
I regret that.
That's the news for today. Please check out our article that can help you or a loved one.
He's been holding a box.
That one. Thank you so much.
Best box.
Is that it? Talk about mercenaries. He's waiting for the team. If I see them. Thank you. here, from over here. Come get her. She's done. She's done. She's rezzing. Right here. Right there. Hit her. Yes. She already finished them. Yeah. Get him, he's by himself. Oh, yeah.